Hi, today I would love to talk about aterciopelado, kind of tricky word to say velvety. It's made on país grapes, the Spanish varietal that arrived with the conquerors like 500 years ago, and it's everything but velvety. So 50 years ago, the government in the Maule area established a sort of wine made with based on país with 20% of Malbec to give some color and softness. Jorge Martinez, the winemaker in charge of this wine, recreate this velvet wine and in concrete egg shaped tank, make again this ancient and old tradition of velvet wine. 50% whole cluster fermented, 3 months skin contact, make this beautiful light red color wine, earthiness, some strawberries, and full fruit, slightly rustic tannins, classic from país grapes. It's a restrained wine that I really like to drink in Chile in the beginning of the asados with sausages, blood sausage, even meat made in oven and low cooked. I hope you enjoyed if you found it somewhere.